Hey, Francois.
Here's how you do a proper deadlift.
Got that?